serious part of the program. Rabbi, we were asked by the Rabbinical Society of America to tell everybody, don't fly to Israel on Thursday. Try to avoid it.
Don't do it.
Because we got stuck. We flew in an emergency landing. It was a famous case recently, right? Emergency landing in the middle of nowhere, in northern Ireland. Very beautiful grass, green as everything, but not many Jewish people there. And the sun's starting to go down. We're trying to find maybe some crackers and herring for Shabbos. What are we going to do? So looking around to find somebody Jewish. So far north, not even Beit Chabad there.
What? Tomorrow.
The Rebbe's watching.
So, any case, we finally found one Jewish person. A little green man
with green payas.
A Greek.
Oh, he's a leper Kohen.
A leper Kohen.
So we asked him, you know, we asked him, please, you know, Shabbos, somebody, is anybody here can have us for Shabbos? Because his watch goes, shit, it's late, spit, ran off to the woods, and he ran after him. He went to this big tree.
There's a green oak tree.
And that's their shul.
A green carpeting.
Master Kippas. And they were, and we walked inside, and there were all these little green men. And they're yekids, you know, like, oh. They started the Shabbos early.
Nope.
They're already singing the Chadodi. We got there.
Something.
Like this. לחרדים לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה, לחרדים לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה.